What's up, honeys? It's your girl, Miss Shay. Hey, y'all. What's poppin'? So, you guys, I have a haul for you guys. Oh, my goodness. I know, right? I haven't had a fashion-related video, I believe, in a while. And as I mentioned last year, haven't been doing them as much because I haven't been into them as much, haven't been shopping as much. But I went shopping, so I wanted to show you guys, and it's long overdue. I am a size 22-24 now. I used to be more of a 18-20. 20, 22 at the bottom, but I can still fit like 18-20s. Now I'm leaning more towards 20-24 at the bottom. I gained some weight, so I wanted to do this video for someone that might have my body shape or close to my size, because I'm at the most comfortable I've been with my body in a very long time. I, unlike other plus size bloggers that I watch or YouTubers, I have a lot of stomach. I'm not saying it's not anyone here with stomach, but a lot of times I see clothes, I watch people videos, and I want to try different sites and clothing stores, and the women do not have stomach. It looks a lot different on them than it does on me, because I have majority of my body is stomach, just being honest with you guys. So I want to do this video for you guys, for someone who might have a similar body shape and body size, and plus I need some clothes. Like I said, I gained some weight, so I will be doing a try on for you guys. I do not have anyone to videotape me at the moment, so some of them might be pictures in my full length mirror, as well as like small recordings, but I would definitely show you guys how they fit and explain how they fit on my body. So if you're interested, stay tuned. Love you guys. What's up, you guys? All right, so we're gonna go ahead and get started with the first store. I'm trying not to be too long because I have a lot of stuff to show you guys. So the first one I want to start off with is Rue 21. I really enjoy Rue 21. Their plus section, I believe, is fairly new, maybe about a year or so. But they're not in every store. I know in Chicago, it's not a lot of stores that have them, but I grabbed most of the stuff from out when I was out of town in the South. So some of the things may be a little wrinkled. But the first thing I'm gonna start off with is this off-the-shoulder shirt here. It's a full shirt. The way I'm holding it, looks cropped. But it's a full-length shirt. It has long sleeves, that overlay of material, because it's meant to be off-the-shoulder. All this is exposed. And it's really cute. This is a size 3X. I should have got it in a 2X. Because Rue 21's clothes mostly run big. Only thing that doesn't run big is their swimsuits. Those actually run a little small, which I think is weird. Their swimsuits run a little small, and I have a swimsuit haul coming for you guys soon. But yeah, other than that, the shirts run pretty big. So the other shirts I have are mostly graphic or word t-shirts. And these are mostly 1Xs, because as I mentioned, they run big. So I got these all on clearance. This first one says good vibes only. It's a gray, thin, nothing special, but long t-shirt. I like the long ones because I have a lot of middle area, so these look very nice for me. They don't cut me off and show most of my stomach. I don't do the cutoff thing. If it's not a long t-shirt, it's a crop top. The in-between to me draws more attention to my belly. So I enjoy these. I'm a leggings person. I love leggings. I can actually throw these on with some like leggings, thick leggings if I want to, some sandals, and go about my day if I'm just running errands. So I have that one. I have this other one. That one's in a 1X. This one is in a 2X because the material is a little thicker, and it says busy doing nothing. Really cute. This one, like I said, 2X, and this one was about $4 as well. I hit their clearance section. Rue 21, especially in store, has a great day. Clearance section is really decent, and they always have sales going on. The clearance and in the store, you can always get like 10 off 40, 20 off 60. So they have a lot of deals in the store. Just period, Rue 21. So this next one said it's cool to be kind, because I really feel that you don't have to be a BITCH to be cool and have swag, you know what I mean? So I enjoy this t-shirt a lot, and I think that's really cute. I wore that the other day. That's the only one I wore. The next one I have is really cute, and I'm not even a big Beyonce fan, y'all, but this one says slay, honey. Yes, like, I love this. It has holes on it with that Yeezy inspired look that I really like. I always love like distressed and holes and things of that nature, but this is really cute. Very well made t-shirt. This is also a 1X. It fits a little more snug, but I enjoyed that. I like how it fits. And actually, I have some joggers that I think will be really cute with that, but I'm going to go and show you the other t-shirts right now. So this shirt is also with that easy distress look going on here. It has a lot of holes in it. This is not actually a shirt. This is like that sweater material, but it's not a thick sweater. You can still wear it in the spring, especially, like I said, here in Chicago, it's a lot cooler here than it is in other climates. So I really enjoy this. This I wore with some long leggings when I was in, what was I at the time? Jackson, I think. So I wore that out with some leggings and it was nice. Okay, so now these are the joggers that I think would be really cute with that sleigh shirt. They have holes on them as well, honey. Yes, this is so cute to me. This would be like a cute just chilling outfit, maybe like run to the lake or something like that. Throw on a little jacket, some cute gym shoes will be bomb. I don't know, I'm just really into this casual thing lately. Still casual but cute, so I'm into this athletic feel thing that's going on right now. I appreciate that y'all not making people have to be, you know, extra tight with their clothes for them to feel cute. Like, I appreciate the let my body breathe and throw some joggers and still look bomb. Anywho, I forget about this hoodie. So let me show you this hoodie real fast because this is one of my favorite items. It's a very huge hoodie. It's very simple. It doesn't have any pockets. Do it? Nope. It doesn't have any pockets or anything. And it's just a tan or beige, brown, whatever you want to call it, hoodie. And it's very lightweight, so great for spring, even maybe summer nights and so on. I think this would be so cute with like the capri leggings or like some capri distressed jeans and like the fur slats. Oh my god, and a choker bomb. I can't wait to wear this. So this runs really big. This is in the 2X, and I probably could have got this in a 1X. But I like the fit of it. It's really nice. I do have one pair of jeans. It's really hard for me to find jeans that I like, you guys. I probably got like 5 pair of jeans, honestly. I'm ordering some more from Charlotte Root. Excuse me, because I like their jeans. But other than that, it's kind of hard for me to find jeans that I like on my body. But these I actually fell in love with and they were cheap. So they are, again, with the whole slit distress feel. They have slits going down. They look really good on me, y'all. I'm so much sauce, y'all. Anyways, they are so cute and they're acid washed. Just plain acid wash slit jeans that we've been seeing for the last years, but they're really cute. These are size 22. I usually get my jeans tall because I'm 5'9", 5'10", but those are regular. They actually fit they're long, so I appreciate that. Didn't have to get them tall. This next outfit my mother actually sent to me. Now the pants I cannot really fit too well. I'll still try and try them on for you guys if I can get them on today because I'm super bloated. Mother Nature is not nice to me this month. But anyways, they are these green leggings. They're high-waisted leggings, actually. So they give me that little room so I can kind of maybe put them on. But they do not fit well at all. They're not flattering right now. I need them in a 3X. These are actually a 2X. But they're really cute. They're olive green. They're long, high-waisted leggings. Really cute. I don't know if I'll be able to wear them now before it gets warmer outside. But if not, I'll definitely wear them next year. And then with that, I thought it would be cute with like a little leather jacket, like a going out outfit at night with some simple heels. She gave me this top and I thought it was really cute. So the top I'll be able to wear now going into summer, but if I can't wear pants with it, it's okay. I'm still going to get some use out of it. So I'm going to show you guys the clothing, how it looks on me. I'm not sure when I'll include it, but we're going to go on to the next store. Love you guys.
You know, young rich niggas, you know, so we ain't really never had no old money. We got a whole lot of new money, though.
Hey, young Metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
Hey! Raindrops, drop top. Smoking, no cooking, the hot pot.
Cooking,
fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga.
Hey.
I don't trust nobody, grip the trigger.
Nobody,
call up the gang and they come and get
gang.
You. Cry me a river, give you a tissue.
My bitch
is bad and bougie.
Bad.
Cooking up dope with a Uzi.
Bah.
My niggas are savage, ruthless.
Savage.
We got 30s and 100 rounds too.
Cry.
My bitch is bad and bougie.
Bad.
Cooking up dope with a Uzi.
Dude.
My niggas are savage, ruthless.
Hey.
We got 30s and 100 rounds too.
Cry. All set.
Woo, 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 woo. Records on records, got backers on backers. I'm riding around in a
cool.
I take your bitch right from you,
you.
Bitch, I'm a dog.
Roof.
Beat down her walls, loose.
Hey.
Hop in the frog. Woo.
Scream.
I tell that bitch to come comfort me.
Comfort me.
I swear these niggas is under me.
Hey.
The hate and the devil keep jumping me.
Jumping me.
Bankrolls on me, keep me company.
Cash.
Hey, we did the most.
Most.
Yeah. Pull up and goes.
Woo.
Yeah, my diamonds a choker. Holding a vow with no holster.
Bah.
Rick the ruler, diamond cooler.
Cooler.
This a roller, not a mueller.
Hey.
Dabbing on them like the usual.
Damn.
Magic with the brick do voodoo.
Magic.
Courtside with a bag.
Wanted to give you guys a quick outfit of the day. Thank you so much for watching. Love you guys.